Okay, good morning. It's Monday, the 13th day of February. Almost Valentine's Day tomorrow. Don't forget your Valentine. I'm going to show you some more Chet Atkins, of course. This is Jesse from one of the older albums. It's the one that's got the rocking chair on the front porch and the glass of mint julep sitting on the table. You probably got the album. I know I do. Okay, it's in the key of A. Sometimes three. If you play by ear like I do, you got to listen until you hear the three different notes that are being played. He has some very unique harmonies. But anyway, this song's in A. You can start off with the second and third string, go down. That's your beginning. And then on the G string with your middle finger, you're going to come up. That's the first note of the song. And then the note in front of it. And your ninth. One and three. It's had a lot of notes in it. But I like that little roll. And then it goes to E, a bar chord E. To it than that. There's off the rhythm patterns that he uses. I believe he probably plays it in the key of D maybe, and it seems like he just plays single notes up there. Mm-hmm. get this first part. If you got that, you got the whole song. And then it's variations on a theme, like he does on all his songs. So let's go through it one more time. Thank you.